fastest growing and most trusted laser solution provider in the market. I'll be taking you live and walking you through our booth at IMTEX. Starting with our aesthetic creations, these beautiful artifacts are cut in our fiber laser cutting machines, which are truly remarkable to precisely cut the intricate shapes. Here you can see the sample rack depicting various thicknesses that can be processed based on different powers of the machines and material types. After that, moving forward to which we have fiber laser cutting machine Prime, that is designed considering modular product architecture. This supersonic machine starts from the power 1 kilowatt and can be upgraded up to 6 kilowatt and higher. And the most fascinating feature of this machine is it can be equipped with a rotary attachment, providing one-stop solution for 2D sheet cutting with a tube or pipe extension. Here we have kept some samples cut on our Prime's laser machines, ahead of which we have our dedicated tube cutting machine T6300. This next-gen tube cutting machine will give you the freedom to cut distinctive shapes, section profiles with high speed and precision. The machine gives you the feasibility to cut different shapes and sizes of tubes, be it a square, round, rectangular shaped tubes, L-channels, I-beams, H-beams or any other section profiles. These supersonic machines can beautifully cut the parts. Showing you one of the sample of our tube cutting machines. And here we have a few samples for you with different possible applications. You can see we have cut 20 millimeter mild steel thickness and how beautifully it is presented. Over here we have the chart showing different gas reactions based on different materials. For an example, we can see that stainless steel when cut with nitrogen gives perfect surface finish, while stainless steel when cut with air or oxygen gives oxidation, which hampers the material surface or finish. After that, we have various samples for laser cleaning applications, where the applications can be performed to remove rust, paint, oil, grease or any other contaminations from the metal surfaces. And then we have the samples for laser marking on electronic components, non-metals like glass, wood, fabric or any other that can be processed on our CO2 laser machines, ahead of which we have rotary marking and texturing and marking samples for machine tools and automotive components. The most beautiful application of 3D laser engraving is industry's first choice. Giving the feasibility to engrave the components in distinctive figures, this machine imprints the materials with flexibility to change designs as and when needed. Here comes the master of all these aesthetic samples, indigenously made laser marking machine Neo, which comes with an easy operation feasibility and is compatible to mark permanent impressions on numerous materials. Here you can see the booth live from IMTEX 2022, giving you the glimpse of our expertise. If you are looking for a 6 kilowatt to 15 kilowatt fiber laser cutting machine, here we have a Vector 10 kilowatt that is designed to work at 3G acceleration and can attain a maximum speed of 180 meter per minute. And now, one of the most loved creations of this IMTEX 2022, this unmanned structure is completely cut in our supersonic machine. Considering utmost accuracy is stealing people's hearts like anything. Visitors from all walks of life are loving this life-size creation and appreciating laser experts for the same. Moving forward to the inside of our booth, on the entrance we have a few samples from our laser cutting range, which depicts the various thicknesses that can be easily processed with our supersonic Vector 3G machine. Here you can see the 10 kilowatt samples, ahead of which we have various other type of samples kept based on our laser cutting applications. Moving ahead, here we have a few samples for inconel cutting, laser cutting on different shapes and sizes. We have nickel and copper plate laser welding samples based on battery applications. Here we have a few samples based on different industries, starting with electrical panel, sprocket, ducts, HVAC, elevators and escalators, rotavator, and the most important creation of ours, countersink. Yes, we can create countersinks as well now based on different sizes and requirements. Here we have kept a few tube cutting samples. Like you can see, we have L section tubes, round bevel cutting, countersink, and others. Here are a few samples for our laser welding applications based on different applications and different types. You can see the precision and accuracy of these welding applications. This is the rocket that we have created out of our laser cutting and welding machines. And here comes our laser welding system, Nova, a complete automation system designed for battery welding application. This machine results in seamless and strong welding joints. Based on the recent market trend of EVs, we have created this machine for battery welding. Here you can see the glimpse of the application in this sample. Last but not the least, this is the cafeteria where the laser experts engage in interactive conversation with our customers over a cup of hot beverage and discuss upon their requirements to suggest a suitable solution for their requirements. And here, ahead of which, we have our conference rooms where they can discuss with the customers for future possibilities and collaborations. So this is a small go through about our booth at MTEX. We hope to meet you all here to interact about your specific needs and how lasers can help you outperform your applications and industries. One day to go. Join us at BIEC Bangalore if you haven't already. For more, you can contact us or email us at mkt@sltl.com. Thank you. Have a great day.